In this video tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to remove external link icon in Canvas. So to be able to create an external link, I will go to edit mode and then highlight my text here. And I would open external link pop-up window and paste my external link here. Click done and save my page. And as you see here, my external link actually is created, but there is this little icon here. So most of the time I don't really like it to be there, and I wanted to remove it. So to be able to do that, I would go to the edit mode again. And this time I should go to the HTML editor view. And let me maximize this page view. As you see here, there is this text that appears on my page, but this is a backend and in HTML format. So if you see here, my linked text stays right there, because I know that A works for creating links in HTML. So if I look at A class, it is inline disabled. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change it to external, which will then remove the icon. So let's take a look and see if that worked. Once I come back my page, as you see here, there is no external link icon anymore. And this is really a short process to remove the icon. And if you would like to remove, you just need to replace inline disable with external in HTML editor. Thank you for watching my video.